Hey yo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another walkthrough episode for the game Final Fantasy 1 and 2 Dawn of Souls. I'm playing Final Fantasy 2 right now. Ooh, an armor shop, no one to service me, there's nobody in the magic shop. Oh, there's a pub. Yeah, if you want to get to the pub easily, you're going to have to get through that guard, get through that captain. Whoa, where do you think you're going? Customers aren't allowed behind the counter. These imperials are as ill-bred as they come. You're with the rebels. You'll find a secret door in this wall. There's a wounded soldier back there. Go see if you can help him. Huh? What am I going to do? I've had it with this place. You guys could take it from here. Don't let us down. Got a couple of potions for the road. Are you going to turn me over to the Empire? At least have the decency to kill me first. I don't want them to take me alive. Wild Rose. So, you're rebel soldiers, are you? My name is Scott. I am a Prince of Kushan. I am Prince of Kushan. Prince Scott? We were told you fell in the battle. Thank goodness you're still alive. I am, but not for much longer. I'm afraid I must ask a favor of you. There's something you must tell my brother Gordon. Tell him I know he has great strength. He must learn to have more faith in himself. I also have a message for the king. Tell him the reason Finn fell so quickly is that Count Borgen betrayed us. He's been made a general in the Imperial Army. There is one more thing. Tell Hilda that I love her. No, don't deliver that. Last message. The confessions of a dying man, they would only bring her pain. My brother Leon, have you heard of him? I'm sorry, but I have not. I wish I could be more of help. I could be of more help. Here, I want you to take my ring. I'm sure it will be of use. Maybe it's all this talking, but I've grown extremely tired. If you'll excuse me, I just need to rest just for a little while. Man, it's more like an eternity here. You obtained Scott's ring. Rest in peace, Scott. Rest in peace. Thank you. Yeah!
Hold up, why does Furion do 10 points of damage when he says should already do more dead damage?
I mean, by now he should have more experience with the sword. Man, some good at his broadsword does. Furion's axe level increase. Get a blizzard tome and 3 thunder tomes. Man, there's no gig. Man, they don't sort out the key items, do they? Okay, I'm out of Finn's pub. Items. Ring. That ring! It's my brother's! He really said all those things about me? That ring belonged to Scott. Is he alive? He gave us this ring in Finn just before he lost the last of his strength. Did he say anything? No, nothing. Your Highness, please, the ring belongs with you. No, keep it. It suits men of courage. You infiltrated Finn and returned to tell the tale. You've proven yourselves quite capable. Oh, it would seem I underestimated your strength. I would have you lend that strength to our cause. There is a magical metal known as Mithril, and we need strong warriors if we are to obtain it. Let's see, learn Mithril. We lost Finn because we were ill-equipped. The Empire fought with weapons and armor made of Mithril. I have charged Joseph, a man living in Salamand, with the task of finding a source of Mithril. I do not know the cause, but we've been out of contact with him for some time now. Would you go to with Minwu to Salamand to look into this? I heard my lady's words and have waited here for you since. To reach Salamand, we must first pass through the port town of Palum. Take my canoe and let us be on our way. Minwu joins the party, and I've also obtained a canoe. So it lets me reach places I couldn't reach before. Anyway, with Minwu is a white mage, and he has a preset amount of all white magic. Like cure restores loss. There's Izuna, cure status ailments. Basuna, cure status ailments that wear off after battle. Barrier, raises a barrier to defend against special attacks. Blink, creates a double image raising evasion. Shell envelops target and magic raising magic defense. Protect, creates a magic current raising defense. Wall, forms a magic wall raising magic defense. This spell removes protective magic barriers. Sap reduces target's MP. Silence the target. Fog inflicts amnesia on targets. Swap switches MP and HP and MP with targets. Teleport banishes target to another dimension or transports party out of dungeons. Fear drives target away in terror. Anyway, in this game, you know, where you start off with having just a three party members when the story begins, well, you eventually get guest members like Minwu. He's only here with me temporarily. Forgot to take a look at Minwu's status. Let's see. He's doesn't get a lot of combat experience. Toggle has a decent stamina, high spirit, good amount of magic, but it's a waste though if he doesn't have any magic attacks to go by. He has is equipped with copper cuirass. Yeah, I need to outfit Minwu with some armor. Spoiler alert, I am gonna lose him in the story. Thank you. taken about 3,000 steps so far. Mm-hmm. Alright, Minu's staff level increased. Alright, Matt Palum. You folks wouldn't be looking to book a passage on the ship, would ye? For just 32, Gil will see you safely depoffed.
Yeah, I don't think you could get depoffed by canoe.
Oh, there's another weapon shop. Dagger, mace, axe, bow. Large knife. Metal tip staff. Alright, we got bronze shield. Ooh. Blink tone, protect tone, shell tone. Damn. Palum's a town of freedom. Wanna settle down with me, handsome? Settle down here with me, handsome. What happens if I try to get to where I'm supposed to go without it? Without taking a ship. Like, oh, Goblin Guard. All right, Maria's fire level increased.
Well, thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.